Joshua Walker here with Japan Society. You know, when I think about the future, it'd be easy to be paralyzed and look at our past. Japan Society has been around for 113 years. We have an amazing legacy and a history, but we've never quite faced anything quite like what we're in the moment. Whether it's the once in a 100-year, once in a century global pandemic that COVID has represented, the economic downturn that we're currently looking at, the social unrest, the uncertainty about politics and the world order. But I tend to focus on the future. I'm an eternal optimist. And I believe that this is our moment as friends of Japan, as friends of the U.S.-Japan Alliance, to lead in this moment. In a world that is so chaotic and unstable, looking to literally the home of Zen and to think about how to be centered, how to take the small things of life and to be able to bring beauty in everything, whether it's the way that Japanese prepare food, whether it's the art that continues to inspire us, or whether it's the cultural lessons that we've learned being more minimal in our approach and learning what really matters to us in this time of crisis, understanding that the abundance of Japan has so much to offer to us, and it's not just an exotic island nation over there. This is our closest ally, having fought such a horrific world war 75 years ago. You can't find two countries that are more close right now. So when I think about the future of Japan Society, I think about the fact that we are going to reach and meet this moment together, and that whether you're here in New York or whether you're in Japan or any other part of the United States or the world, we have an obligation to leave this place better than we found it for our children and our grandchildren. And that's what we're doing at the Japan Society. Whether it's celebrating the 50th anniversary of our landmark building here in New York, the first building by a Japanese architect to be designated such, and to celebrate in style our 50th year, while also realizing that that comes with investment for the future, whether it's in our digitization, our social media, or whether it's in the way that we present arts and culture or business and technology or our award-winning education program. I can't wait for what's ahead, and I hope you will join us on this next exciting chapter for the Japan Society as we look to the next 50 years of our building, our next 100 years as an organization. I hope we can count on you and join you together. Yoroshiku o negai itashimasu.